Good afternoon, children. Today we are going to learn science class second lesson, plant viewers. Which lesson, children? Second lesson, plant viewers. Want to see, children? Previous class we discussed already plants give us fruits. You know examples of fruits: apple, banana. These are some fruits, like okay. And plant gives us vegetables. Plant gives us vegetables. Ladyfinger, potato. Okay. These are some vegetables. Next, plant gives us food grains. Plant gives us food grains. What is the meaning of food grains? Cells and pulses are called as food grains. Examples of cells and pulses: maize, corn, rice, wheat. These all are the food grains. Next. Plants give us fiber. Plants give us fiber. We make fiber, sack, rope, cloth, mats, and cloth from cotton plant. Okay, cloth from cotton plant. And next, the sacks, ropes, and mats comes from jute plant. Which plant, children? Jute plant. Sacks, ropes, mats. These things comes from jute plant. And cloth. The cloth comes from cotton plant. Next, plant gives us wood. Wood means we take and we make this wood, chairs, doors, windows, tables, okay. Next, plants give us oil. Plant gives us oil. Seeds, fruits, okay, nuts gives us oil. These seeds, nuts comes from plants, and indirectly oil also comes from plants. Next, plant gives us paper. Paper comes from bamboo tree. Okay, plant gives us gum. Gum comes from juice of kikar tree. Which tree, children? Kikar tree. Juice of kikar tree. Next, rubber. Rubber comes from which plant? Rubber comes from juice of the which tree? Yes, juice of the rubber tree. Juice of the rubber tree. Next, plant gives us medicines. Plant gives us medicines. See, children, some tulips to cold and cough, and aloe vera, neem, eucalyptus, haldi. These plants also used for medicines. These plants also used for medicines. Next, tea, coffee, sugar also. Here, right? See, tea, coffee, sugar. These also comes from plants. Coffee from tea leaves, tea from tea leaves, coffee from coffee beans, sugar comes from sugarcane plant. Next, perfumes. Perfumes. Perfumes comes from sweet smelled flowers. Perfumes comes from sweet smelled flowers. For example, rose, jasmine. These both are the sweet smelled flowers. These two flowers use and make the perfume. Okay, are you understand? Plants gives us fruits, vegetables, food grains, fiber, wood, paper, gum, rubber, oil, tea, coffee, sugar, perfume. These all are comes from which, children? Plants. These all are comes from plants. Yes. Here, see, children. Today we are learn hard words. Plants gives us hard words. Keep heading lesson name. Plants give us hard words. Okay, plants give us hard words. First one, fruits. Second one, vegetables. Second one, vegetables. Third one, food grinds. Food grinds means here, right? Pulses. Cereals. Pulses and cereals. Sixth one. Cotton plant. Next, seventh one, jute plant. Which plant is that? Jute plant. Next, eighth one, firewood. Firewood. Ninth one, bamboo. Bamboo plant. Tenth one, kika tree. Which tree? Kika tree gives us gum. Okay? Kika tree. 11th one, rubber tree. R-U-B-B-A, rubber tree. Next, 12th one, medicines. 12th one, medicines. 13th one, medicines. 13th one, perfumes. Perfumes. 14th one, some plants named Shudra. 14th one, see, aloe vera. 15th one, eucalyptus. 15th one, eucalyptus. Okay, these 15 hard words you can write in your notebook and learn spelling. First one, fruits. F-R-U-I-T-S, fruits. Vegetables, V-E-G-E-T-A-B-L-E-S, vegetables. Food grinds, F-O-O-D, food, G-R-A-I-N-S, grinds, food grinds. Pulses, P-U-L-S-E-S, pulses. Fifth one, cereals, S-E-R-E-A-L-S, cereals. Sixth one, cotton plant, C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton, P-L-A-N-T, plant, cotton plant. Jute plant, J-U-T-E, jute, P-L-A-N-T, plant, jute plant. Firewood, F-I-R-E, firewood, W-O-O-D, wood, firewood. Ninth one, bamboo plant, B-A-M-B-O-O, bamboo, P-L-A-N-T, plant, bamboo plant. Kika tree, K-E-E-K-R, kika tree, T-R-E-E, tree, kika tree. 11th one, rubber tree, R-U-B-B-E-R, rubber, T-R-E-E, tree, rubber tree. 12th one, medicines, M-E-D-I-C-I-N-E-S, medicines. 13th one, perfumes, P-E-R-F-U-M-E-S, perfumes. 14th one, aloe vera, A-L-O-E-V-E-R-A, aloe vera. 15th one, eucalyptus, E-U-C-A-L-Y-P-T-U-S, eucalyptus. These are the 15 hard words you can write in your notebook, and without mistakes you can write and carefully, children, and learn these 15 hard words spellings. Today homework, read and write these 15 hard words and learn spellings. Are you understand, children? Thank you so much.